Look, my plea is they should not endanger what has been already achieved during the dialogue, and they should look forward and not backwards.
Is the Serbian president looking backwards instead of forwards?
Everybody is looking backwards. Who is not looking forward?